both coaches told us turnovers would be key in this game. Maine does not turn it over offensively, and Ohio State, one of the best in the country at turning you over, is Cody McMahon. There is Jason Sheldon. Tapped into the hands of Mikola Shakova, who puts it in.
They have experience together, which is huge when you get to a venue in a game like this where there's a lot of different factors at play.
Rockwood cans a three.
Paint touches lead to open three-pointers. 1, 2, 3 white jerseys got into the paint, then the extra pass.
Honorable mention, All-American, first team All-Big Ten.
That's a good job by Smith, giving McMahon a step so she can't beat her off the dribble completely, but stays right there, making her uncomfortable.
Rockwell again from distance.
Led to the wide open three, then in transition. Rockwood just gets
both in the America East and non-con. Nothing prepared us for what we'll see today against Ohio State, as Taylor Theory. Three turnovers to start the game for Maine. Taylor zips it inside, and Cody McMahon
back behind that zone. She's finding the gaps and getting open looks.
7-0 Buckeye run.
Ooh.
Stopped by Ann Simon.
Themselves a ball game. How about Ann Simon getting
Smith on the kick out. Rockwood, her third triple, and we're tied at 11.
They want to slow it down. The Buckeyes would love to make this a track meet. That pace favors them.
Smith a three. Good from downtown. Sheldon. Her first three off the mark. Offensive board by Taylor Theory. Well, they are still perfect from three, Megan, to start the game. 5 for 5. Ohio State 0 for 3. That has been the difference. Our rejection by Celeste Taylor.
Naismith, defensive player of the year for a reason. She can time blocks up perfect. Now trying to make the right communication moves defensively.
Ricky Harris just checked into the game, wearing number 1 for Ohio State. Back to Taylor. And the first three of the game for the Buckeyes.
Celeste Taylor making herself available. Maine just gets caught up ball watching within the zone. Taylor sneaks to that corner, making sure they don't send two with the ball. Smith is always a viable option for Maine on the pop. This is the most parity we have seen in a long time in women's basketball. The talent from top to bottom is absolutely elite. Are you
McMahon
kidding me?
McMahon is elite in the paint. Smith, fadeaway jumper good.
Looking a little Emma Miesemann-esque if you're watching the WNBA with that European flair, even though Smith is American.
Oh, J.C. Sheldon at the buzzer.
Country making every smart move in the book, slicing, dicing, finishing in traffic.
Smith almost ripped by Taylor.
Great defensive possession by Ohio State, rotating and making sure they got out to shooters.
That's a three from Ricky Harris.
Position three is the hardest shot to guard in basketball. Ricky Harris making him pay.
Ohio State right now on a 15-2 run. That is ended by Ann Simon. On the floor with Ricky Harris. Sheldon a three. Got it.
Beautiful ball movement by the Buckeyes.
Rockwood had it rejected by Theory. Home run pass from Mikola Shakova. One of 5 starters is Theory to be recognized by the Big Ten this year with some sort of award. Run out for Sheldon. Counted in the foul for the All-American.
More than 2,000 points now, and she does it with some flair and finesse. I mean, that thing barely touched it right now. Ann Simon's getting to the rim, but she's so off balance because the help side's coming over.
Smith, really tough take against Theory. Floats it in a season ago. And with aspirations of making it to a Final Four, as that bucket rolls in, a left-handed runner by Ann Simon, 14-11. First time in the tournament for anybody on this Maine roster. Simon crossover, step back, silky. Five to go. Celeste Taylor. Back out to Green. That's a three at the buzzer for the Buckeyes.
Wide open threes. One, two, three, four blue jerseys in the paint. Madison Green
is still without Adriana Smith. She went down late in the first half with an apparent ankle injury. We will keep you updated on that as Celeste Taylor picks the pocket of Simon.
Celeste Taylor reading the eyes, the person passing the ball, then she gets herself in the right position, steals, pick six. That is textbook. Ohio State plays so fast. You always have to have your head on the swivel. It's like you're at Wimbledon.
Talent blows it right past McMahon.
That was a good press break.
Rockwood left open. That's a three. Her fourth of the game.
State hasn't had an answer for Olivia Rockwood. Scoring transition three. She gets out, fans out. Maine did a good job staying under control when they broke that press. Sending one back.
Oh, Taylor Theory just using the physicality of the paint. You'd be sitting right back next to him, wouldn't you?
And my mom would be shaking her head disappointed.
There is Adriana Smith. Ann Simon might be our leading scorer, but our offense runs through Adriana Smith.
She makes such great decisions in that forward position. That's a big steal by Ann Simon.
Takes it all the way. Two-time defensive player of the year.
Ball fake, whatever they have to do to get the zone to move. They have to be crisper.
McMahon goes right into the chest of Smith, counted in the foul.
McMahon absolutely playing bully ball down low in the paint against Maine. My goodness. What, nobody wants to play South Carolina right now in this tournament.
They were so close last year. And Dawn Staley's team just...
Celeste Taylor just patiently waiting in the corner, but J.C. Sheldon taking that extra dribble, almost stunting at the defense.
Of the season opener on November the 6th in Durham, a game in which Duke routed Richmond. But Kara Lawson said they didn't play that well. Simon, tough drive, counted in the foul.
This is where she excels, just a pump fake, gets McMahon up in the air enough.
New transfer from West Virginia comes into the game for the first time for the Buckeyes.
Emma Shoemate is a sharp shooter.
Parks twirling to the bucket. Simon does the same thing on the other end. Slicing through the middle.
Finding ways at the block, but they're breaking the press at a much higher level. Simon finishing with ease.
We'll pull it back out. Maine has hit their last six field goals. Make it seven and the foul for Ann Simon. Calmly collects for a second opportunity here. Sheldon slicing through the defense and pops.
Jumping to the ball prevents that pass.
And Sheldon takes advantage off of 19 Maine turnovers. Borman left open. And picks up a quick two. Final 8 seconds of the quarter. Ohio State defense.
That was a really cool painting she was holding on senior night too.
I wonder if she did that. She speaks four languages. She's a heck of a basketball player. Maybe she's got a hidden talent that we don't know about. Simon catch and shoot, got it. 20 points for Ann Simon. Rockwood, yes sir, from downtown, 15 points.
Moving without the ball is huge. Her feet are set, her shoulders are square, so the moment she catches it, all she has to worry about is flicking the wrist.
Mikola Shakova splashes a three.
Rebecca Mikola Shakova making herself available and making Maine pay. And she's
of Rebecca Mikola Shakova. She is the linchpin for their offensive spacing.
And if the teams are playing man-to-man against Ohio State, it draws the big out of the paint, and then Ohio State has room for drivers to get to the rim.
Oh, yeah, downtown.
Getting in on the downtown action. Emma Shoemate, hello.
Ohio State today, 40% from distance on 8 of 20. And if shot over 50% from the floor as Simon now has 23 in the quarterfinal of the Big Ten tournament. It's the first time all year they've lost back-to-back games. They've answered any questions about this team's mental focus. Shoemate for three. Parks, the rebound and the putback. Taylor to Shoemate and takes it all the way.
It all on the floor, a master at getting to the rim, her ability to change.
They win round one here against the Maine Black Bears and will take on the winners of Richmond and Duke in the second round for a shot at the Sweet 16.